Lance Armstrong to the line, although Lance appeared to let him win that day in the year 2000. You can see the flags now from the Flanders and Belgium there. Straight across the ride, it's across to tail.
Sheba.
Now the wind for the riders, that's favourable. It'll swing a little bit as we circumnavigate Mont Ventoux.
You know, that is horrible for the riders in this field, Phil, because all of the time now...